Alright, let's try this again. Technician. Hack runner. There we go. Perfect. I hope this guy lives because that name is funny to me on a personal level. Bear belt of death. Difficulty am I on again? I hear demons. Careful here. Gotta remember to reload. Don't forget to reload, Mr. Freeman. Whoa. Grab all the medkits, man. It just pisses me off. How am I supposed to heal myself when the enemies are grabbing all the healing items? All the portable healing items. Okay, I gotta go this way. Oh, someone's behind me. See that door open back there? Medkits, shotgun, 50% health. Let's see if we can find a berserk pack or something. Nope. This is all we get. Level full of lost souls. No, use this. usually have very few enemies. As evidenced by the fact that there were only, like, what, 8 lost souls here? Not enough ammo. Give me these shotgun shells. Take that. I'll take those and I'll put them on. There's... That'll learn ya. Stop using medkits. Those are my medkits. Medkits belong to me now. What a jerk. Hey, I made it to level 3. And I'm a dodge master. Whoa. What say you? Oops, I stepped in acid. What an idiot. Ah. Well, that makes it a little more difficult. Oh, frame lag. Perhaps you're not doing anyone any favors here. This game should not be difficult for you to record. There's no way. Shoddy program. Hey, I got everything. Look at all these boots. Drop these boots. Jeez, there's boots everywhere. Yeah, you started that already. Stop starting it again. Okay. Chainsaw and berserk packs. It would be health. I forgot that there are demons here now. Let's just get out of here. Now I'm at 60% health because of a frickin' firing line. Okay, one of those doors opens. See you later, alligator. Pressing R to reload anymore. This is very handy. Awesome, helps you survive. Mm-hmm. used to, back when I played this in basic graphic mode, it was not nearly as hard. I can get pretty deep into this place. But it's been a while, and they have clearly updated quite a bit since then. Those guys can melee. They'll try, but they don't do no damage. That is, they can't get through your armor, so they'll hurt your armor very little at a time before they can actually hurt your health. Maybe not. Oh, he hurt me. Oh! Oh, they have very cruddy accuracy, I see. Give me that. Give me up! Jeez. Well, I don't see any new armor to replace, so I guess I'm just gonna grab these armor shards from my current armor. Secret levels? I don't know what you're talking about. There's no secret levels. You're clearly a confused individual. Oh, jeez. Thanks for congregating there. Oh, crud. Nope. 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 Not happening. What'd you get? Kind of seals that path off. Ow. Good job blowing yourself up, buddy. Let's see what was in the Baron's room. Or the Knight's room. Whatever kind of demon it was. Stop shooting fireballs at my face. Do you have anything? He had an acid barrel. That is the best acid barrel I have ever seen. Ow. Oh, there's another one. Hi. Stairs. There's this guy. Stop it. More rockets for the rocket launcher I don't have. You don't get that. That's mine. Nothing in there. Take that. And down. And use smell of blood. Oh, that did something. Oh boy. Those guys. Now what? I have these and dodge. Pistols, no. Entrenchment. Huh, it's like chain gun. Scavenger? Zerker, dual gunner, and trigger happy. Wow, that's terrible. lot of weird things I haven't seen before. Trigger happy. Nails. Let's try this. Go away. I bet that lever summoned you. Double shotgun. Drop this 3% armor. Rocket launcher. What's that? Okay, we have too much crud. Let's drop this. Pick up that because it's super useful. Oh man, there's like an acid lake over there. Drop that, pick that up. Increases fire time for weapons, armor, knockback resistance. Okay, we got a chain gun here. Let's boost it. Okay. Thought I was an engineer. Oh, hey, dude. Would you go away? I want to get into this room. Oh, that was a large one. I should have gotten the small one instead. A weird level layout. Nothing. That was worth a look. Rocket launcher, though. Ow. I guess I'm not getting across there. Let's see. Equipment. I have boots. 90%. That's right. You can't dodge it when you're right up against the wall. Now what? Now what? Let's just get out of here. Forget this level, there's all sorts of crud over there that I'm never gonna see because there's a giant acid moat. Not that I couldn't get across. I'm tempted, but danger. Oh wait, let's grab that health orb before we go at least. I don't want to be foolish. Whoa, careful. Scroll with the... Oh, I can. Okay, there's that, and that, and... I don't really see anything worthwhile. Good to know these things. Good to know. Now we go. Oh gosh, this level. This is gonna suck. Okay, we drop that, pick up that, drop, these boots for now. this shit. This is gonna be terrible. This is a trap, obviously. One more step. Oh! The advantage engineers have, they use items instantly. You thought that was terrible. Also, that red armor didn't last long. Book it! They always come in pairs. And what's that shimmering thing? Man, what's Seiyu's doing a lot better than I thought he would. Of course, I have been avoiding all the secret levels. Of course, secret rockets behind the thing. Whoosh! You feel yanked in a non-existing direction. Once you beat the big badasses and clear out the moon, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward ticket and a ticket back home? What the heck is this? It's not supposed to be this way. It stinks like rotten meat, but it looks like the lost Deimos space. You're stuck on the shores of heck. The only way out is through. Or, you know, dying instantly. A barrel of napalm. Glad we have those laying around. Things get harder here. Also, I shouldn't be wasting rockets. Holy crud, it's one of the sci-fi marines. Come on. Did you die, please? Armor, no wonder. Level 5. What was I going after? I can't remember. Probably this. No. Oh, this one. I think. No. Tough as nails, so what needs tough as nails? I don't know, let's just take this kid. Blue armor. Also, those guys drop plasma rifles. No way. Reloads. Sure works though. gosh. I wish I could take that with me and use it on the next level. Oh, hi. Nothing here. No, I don't feel like fighting that guy. Or the one on the left, either. I'm just leaving. See you. Okay, this is terrible. Oh gosh, there's an even bigger one. Great. Yeah, I'm so dead. Armor shark's nice. Okay, they're coming in from the left. Hey, there's the stairs. Opening every single door. Oh goodness. Going too far too fast is very lethal. Oh. Something opened that door. Please stop. Oh, you imp! Well, there goes what say you. Look at that! I got ranks. Private, first class, and imp. 25,725 turns and scored 28,289 hit points. 27 minutes. Gatekeeper bronze badge. Yeah, I was right to be intimidated. There was a baron right there. Imp, 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 imp. There's human, human, baron, imp. Lots of barrels. Ooh, there was the big demon right there. See the A? Ooh, that would have been bad. Somehow I had 20% torso plasma resistance. Whatever that means. Encountered the Phobos anomaly. Hey, I'm rank 1. Well, that's a good game for today, guys. Let's see if we can get even further tomorrow.